Where y'all going? The game's not over.
What's up, y'all? It's your boy Joseph E. Banks, local filmmaker here in Nashville, Tennessee, man. Welcome to my channel, man. This is my very first vlog. Number one. My very first one is gonna be about creating your own opportunity. Being a freelance videographer, sometimes it can be very hard finding your way into the industry, whether it be a wedding videographer, music video director, independent filmmaker like myself, whatever you wanna get into, sometimes it can be hard. So sometimes you gotta find a way to get out there and create your own opportunity, man, so that the people will know that you're out here, you know what I'm saying? First things first, I know a lot of people get bogged down by gear, man. You know, like what camera you use, and I need the newest this, the newest gimbal, the newest everything. Don't let that stop you, man. You do not need the newest camera to get out there and make something happen, man. You need to learn your techniques first, man. Learn how to light, learn how to compose a shot well, learn how to tell a story, you know what I'm saying, with images. All of these different things are way, way more important than what camera you shoot with.
The NEX adapter.
Killer.
All vintage glass, 50 mil, 28 mil, 100 mil.
One thing about it is you have to make sure your lighting is correct on set, man. Make sure that it sets the right environment for the scene that you're trying to shoot so that everything is realistic.
It doesn't take a genius to replace the toilet paper roll.
Who don't replace the toilet paper roll? That's all I do is replace the toilet paper roll.
Key thing about this is you have to network. As a filmmaker, I can't do what I want to do by myself. So it's key that I know actors. It's key that I know other filmmakers, whether it be editors, DPs, producers, sound men, just anybody else who can help me make a better project altogether. If you're a director, you can focus more on the performance that the actors are giving. You don't have to worry about how the shot looks in camera and if the lighting looks right or if the sound comes through correctly or whatever. When you have a sound man that's doing that job and you have a DP who's running the camera, as a director, you can solely focus on what the actor is giving you as a performance-wise.
A bit quicker though. Okay. Like you try, like you're stretching it out a little bit.
Yeah, just say a little bit like, on it.
But the emphasis is when you're doing like this, so when you get into our eye level, say it a little bit quicker.
Okay.
The emphasis is when you're doing like that anyway. Okay. So they'll, yeah. It'll come out right.
That goes a long way when you put it all together. I know myself, sometimes I can be shooting and they'll ask me like, hey, how was that taken? And it's like, hey, yo, I gotta watch that again. Like, I don't even know, cause I was watching it, but I was watching to make sure you stayed in focus. And I was watching for composition. I wasn't even honestly watching the performance.
I didn't even pay attention to that reaction. So what was y'all's reaction?
I would just add like a little curious look on my face.
Camera rolling. Shutter.
Yeah, man, come on, let's just play this game. Throw on my theme music.
Come back one more time, you
still do it.
The more help you have, the better you can put a good production together, you know what I'm saying? And that's what it's all about. You want to put out solid, dope work, man, because that's how you get good paying clients, and that's how you keep them coming back.
Sometimes you get it in the first shot, sometimes it may take 10 or 15, but keep shooting until you get the shot. Don't settle, because you get home and you'll be in front of the computer ready to work on your edit. Be like, man, you know, I just wish I would shot it one more time, because, you know, I don't like the way his face looks on this one. I don't like the way she said that line, whatever the case may be. So just keep shooting, man. Don't get frustrated. Keep shooting until you get the shot.
A very, very sensitive subject, I know, is doing work for free, man. But one thing about it is when you're trying to create a name for yourself, you have to take on some free jobs, man, and make sure there's benefit in it. That's the only thing I tell you. Don't take on every little job and be just doing everything for free. But if there's a connection that you can make that'll definitely help you advance your career, why not do one job for free when, you know what I'm saying, it can help you make more money down the line?
For a couple seconds.
Behind the scenes with my man Tay.
You, man, you just... You
know, Mr. E. Banks.
What you say, man? What you say?
Keep going back.
Not much, man. What about this episode?
What about this, man? What you mean, man? What they need to know about this?
Oh, man. It's a comedy. It's a funny comedy that everybody can relate to. It kind of give you a feel of, like, the early 2000 comedy that you used to see on, you know, UPN and stuff like that. You know, like Girlfriend, the Hughley, Malcolm and Eddie, you know, along the lines of stuff like that or whatever.
Created by my man, Kenard Murray. Y'all keep looking out for this man.
Appreciate that. If you go ahead and just stay on the idea of the game, you can bring up the point system, you can bring up anything.
Okay.
It's just as long as y'all
I can go to a whole other rap. Like, you always want to do this, man.
Exactly.
It's like last week when you was just...
I've been working with Kenard Murray, who is the creator and the writer of this web series called What You Mean. And it's like, it's a comedy, it's fun, the energy's great on this cast, a lot of talent. And it's just, it's something great to be honing my skills and still be a part of something.
You don't think you can do that for real? Like, I know you're doing that for real.
I just, help me, please.
Welcome to the set, y'all. Sean, how you doing with her?
I'm doing the kid.
There's no budget in that right now, but right now it's about putting it together because we know if we put it together properly, we can then shop it with other people and try to get funding behind it and that type of things. But without a product or any content, we can't just keep sitting back and telling people, oh man, I'm a great writer, or I'm a great filmmaker, and I'm a great this and that. And like, nobody cares. Nobody's coming looking for you. Nobody cares. They want to see what you can do. So network, be consistent, get out there and get it done, man. Yeah, other than that, man, I appreciate y'all. Like I said, man, this is my very first one. I'm gonna be coming back. Try to keep this on the regular. I tried it once before and I kind of fell off a little bit, but I'm not falling off this time, and I'm back. I'm here to stay, man. We're gonna make this happen, man. We're gonna create dope content. We're gonna make great connections. We're gonna kill it. We're just gonna keep crushing the world, keep creating dope movies, dope videos, and spreading love and spreading knowledge through film and art, right? Peace and love, y'all. Joe.
Jaren, now your moment, Jaren. Sing your song, man. You've been singing all night. Sing your song. Ooh. Watch out. Watch out, CB.
Delete all that shit.
Episode, what was this? What did you turn it for?
Episode 4, man.
I'm tired. About my house now. I'm home and go to sleep when I want to. Man, it's fun. I can't wait till the next one. This web series is amazing. We're giving y'all some dope content. Well, never mind. My man Damon don't like the word dope. We're giving y'all some amazing, super fly content.
Everybody has a path, Damon. Everybody has a path.
I'm just saying. I'm like, I'm out of there.